Customising columns in the TradingView Stock Screener is all about tailoring your workspace to suit your specific trading needs. You want to see the data that is important to you without distractions. And that's exactly what TradingView allows you to do with its flexible column customization features. To get started, it's best to open up the Stock Screener at the top of your screen under the Products menu. Right away, you'll see some default columns, like Last Price, Change, and Volume. Now, those may be useful, but they might not be the precise metrics you want to focus on for your current trading strategy. That's where customization comes in. The first step is to find the column's icon. Click on that, and you'll see a list of all the metrics available for you to add. TradingView offers an extensive range of indicators, financial metrics, and performance data to choose from. This includes everything from fundamentals like PE ratios to technical indicators such as RSI or moving averages. You have the power to decide what fits best for your approach. Adding or removing columns is as simple as right-clicking and pressing the Remove button. The changes happen instantly, so you can see right away how your screener is transforming to meet your needs. Once you have the columns you need, you can also rearrange them to reflect the order of priority. Just click and drag the column headers until you have the layout that's most intuitive for your workflow. And let's not forget filtering. By customizing these columns, you're not just altering your view, you're setting up powerful filters that allow you to slice through massive amounts of data with ease. For instance, if you're mainly interested in high-volume stocks with positive earnings growth, adding those metrics as columns and applying relevant filters can save you an enormous amount of time. The end goal here is to make sure every piece of information in front of you serves a purpose and helps you make decisions faster. Once your layout feels complete, you might want to save it, especially if you use different column setups for different strategies. The Save Screen button will let you create a template, meaning you can easily switch between different configurations with a couple of clicks, depending on whether you're day trading, swing trading, or just screening for longer-term opportunities. Customizing your screener columns is ultimately about efficiency. With the ability to narrow down precisely what you want to see, you can make better decisions faster.